Guacamole is a staple in the Mexican food diet. Guacamole is simple, straightforward, takes about 5 minutes if you're good at it, and you'll come up with a product you'll really enjoy.
Main batch is 30 avocados.
The secret is having really good avocados, hopefully tree ripened.
Get them ready to eat, which means they're ripe, they're not hard, they're nice and soft. Pretty much first thing is we cut all the avocados, mash them like you would beans or mashed potatoes. We try to keep it chunky, we don't like it all like pasty. Then we get tomatoes, you know, diced tomatoes, really fine. We get the ripest of the tomatoes, everything's fresh. Then we get some red onion, dice it really good. Throw some other spices in there. I don't want to really give away the whole recipe.
Some people like it with a lot more garlic. You can put green chili in it. I would imagine you could put pineapple chunks in there and you just get hooked on it.
When somebody tells you that was the best dish they ever had, and that's what makes me love it so much, you know? You can get 10,000 customers, it just takes that one person. I mean, I've been making food for years, and honestly, people laugh and people think it might be funny, but it has to do with your heart, you know? And if you don't have the heart, your food's not gonna taste right. It doesn't matter what you make. It doesn't matter how simple the recipe is, it doesn't matter how complex. If you don't have the heart, it's not gonna taste good. I put in my heart into everything I cook. Yes, sir.